Alright. We're gonna try doing this a second time now. I have no idea what happened, but like everything like froze up. I couldn't even, I had to like force a shutdown of my XSplit. Because I could not end the stream from there and then just close everything. Legit. So, no clue. Never experienced that glitch before in my life. Well, in the 8 months that I've been doing this. Alright, so. Start from the beginning of the stream. Alright. So we're going to go through all these that I haven't played. Clearly there's a lot. And see what happens. And hopefully there won't be any more glitches. Not sure if I have a choice. This might be one of those where it's got like two costumes. I'm not even sure what this is. It says up. Oh, I can break that now. Hello, welcome to the stream. Okay, so turns into a squid when it's underwater. Otherwise, it's not a squid. That's interesting. There's two arrows here. So it doesn't matter which door I go through. What's up here? Just another arrow. Not sure what's going on here. It's kind of pointless to collect all these coins and stuff because it doesn't make a difference in the end. Arrow pointing up, but you can't exactly go up. Whoa! I knew that was gonna happen. Alright. Squids everywhere. Bloopers, I should say. I guess I can't get up that way unless I jump on one. Oh, look at that. Yay. Alright. How far can I go? Boy, that didn't last very long. That was like the shortest cloud ride. Did they add, like, some kind of update where you can, like, time it or something? Wow, I'm behind something fierce. Okay, next. Shaun the Sheep, huh? Wait a minute. You can't get a costume in this. You can't get a costume in this one. Can you? No? This is what happens when it's been so long since playing. I'm not even familiar with these bouncing tubes. Anything? Alright, let's do this. I'm probably stuck now, ain't I? Nope, not quite. Just something fun, little thing, I guess. I can do here, is there? What's up? What are you gonna be doing with those, Josh? What kind of plans do you have? I've been kind of out of that game for a couple years. What the hell? Can I get in there? I don't even know what an SB7 is. Should I know what that is? This isn't going very well. Wait, wasn't I already over here? No. Oh god, those are like continuous. They're not gonna stop. What? Absolutely nothing. So what is the SP7? Shit. I know oh, I gotta get all the way up there. God damn it. Freaking costume. Oh, gotcha. That's interesting. I have no idea what toys and gadgets are around out there right now. I still have everything that I used to have. All I have is one small handheld case. Whoa! Of, just basic stuff. Camcorder, millimeter, digital voice recorder, walkie-talkies, I think a K2 maybe, I don't remember, I haven't opened it up in like 2 years. Jesus Christ. This level's ridiculous. Okay. Oops. Ah, it's about time. There was no costume in here. I don't get it. I was actually tinkering with the idea of phoning up the Majeska, since they've kind of gotten that place fixed up a little bit, but still have nothing going on. And see if I can rent it for a night. Actually, I was just toying with that idea about 2 days ago. But I'm not sure how many people would be interested in hanging around doing that kind of thing. I didn't get a costume for that, did I? Oh yeah, I did. I got a Shaun the Sheep. That was weird. This one. Hello Kitty! Oh my god. Yeah, I was going to kinda have a haunted birthday party, but I'm not sure how that would go over. My girlfriend wasn't too impressed with the idea, so oh my god, these noises are so annoying. Okay. Oh, they're tossing out coins. Let's cheese it a little bit here. Let's see where we're going. Door. Where is this door? Can't get in that door. Oh yeah, I can. Finally. The most annoying noises in the world. I can't believe they have a Hello Kitty costume. Alright, where are we going next? Poo Poo and Nanas? What the hell is that? Ice climber. All right. Yeah, that's kind of stupid. I'm not really impressed with the costumes. I guess the Hello Kitty one's kind of colorful. She's this one? Maybe. Maybe not. What the hell was that? Okay, so I cannot cheese it. So there's no point in going up there. Wanted to go to, so I was out in Ohio last month. Wanted to make my way out to OSR for like a public hunt or something. not a private one. But couldn't find the time for that. How am I supposed to get the hell up here now? But we'll probably be going out that way. Oh, there's a mushroom there. Probably every summer. June-ish. And my brother and I have decided that that is going to be a priority, is to get over to OSR. We went to Cedar Point. God damn it. We went to Cedar Point, and then decided that we were going to make it an annual excursion to Cedar Point. Shit. And, kind of make like a whole big like weekend out of it, like a 4-day thing. So drive out there, go to Cedar Point one day, and then drive to Mansfield the next day. Yeah, we're so close. I mean, you know, you take a look at it, and I mean, hell, we don't even have one new follower in the 15 minutes that I've been on. So, not even yourself. But good luck. You know, you can sit and hope for 999 to show up. And all right, thanks for the follow. You should have waited for 999 before you, and then you would have gotten the prize of the Del Monte. This level, I'll tell you what, I'm kind of impressed with the amount of difficulty that they made this, especially this part here where they just keep coming at you. See if I can get up here without getting hit now. Alright. No, you were doing so well. Alright, there we go. This part here. Nope, did it again. Whoa, shit! Maybe I should have played some Zelda. It doesn't take me very long to get pissed. I started in January, but I did it for like a few months straight, playing not very popular games. Just decided to stream, you know, when I played, but the last few months, I, you know, basically half that time, I have barely been on, because I've been so busy with other things. So, of like the 8 months that I've been streaming, like, 3 of them I've been on pretty regularly, and then after that, it's kind of slowed down. So, like, I haven't played in a month. And I haven't played this game in like 2 months. So. I thought of making something out of this, and I just decided I had better things to do with my time than play video games 5 days a week. Only because the other thing, too, is, you know, I just died. But the other thing is, too, is I don't play. I haven't had a history of playing very popular games, so. Because I just don't roll that way. So when I have, like, donation goals and follower goals and I put up some real stupid title that I'm gonna give away something. I think last time I was gonna give away a Dustbuster or something. I don't remember, but it's just all a joke. I'm never gonna do any giveaways. It's never gonna happen. All right. So I cannot pick up in here. Just have to be careful with my jumps. Whoa. Bastard. Alright. Are we almost there yet or what? Let's just hit it. Just go! Level. 2.5 minutes versus a 45 second record. All right, what's next? Metal Resistance. Baby Metal. Them and their Japanese shit. I have no idea what the hell a baby metal is. I have to collect coins. There's one. There's two. Shit, shit. Okay, there's three. God. There are other people from all over the world that play this. It's not just your Japanese and your, like, weird-ass culture costume things. I just don't get it. How about some mass appeal? I don't know what the hell a baby metal is. Oh my god. I'm gonna mute this. I'm about to mute this so bad. I don't even want that. I better just stay crouched, since it probably thinks that I'm a baby metal thing. Baby metal. Are they like Japanese babies that, like, sing or something? I'm gonna have to look that up. Crazy ass shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, so annoying. That's a costume I'll never use. Along with, like, about 80% of the ones that they have. Like, how about some nice, like, Super Mario Brothers 2 costumes? Like, or, you know, give us some bad guys or something, like a wart or something. Something everybody can relate to. Don't I already have this thing? Oh, I already did that one. Okay, so I'm caught up on that. Okay. Well, that wasn't so bad. 2 months, I didn't miss that much. Alright, so... should I continue? No, I'm gonna do a new one. Start fresh. Let's see how... Rumor had it that they cleaned up a lot of garbage. A lot of crap courses got removed. Let's see if anything's changed or if I'm still gonna get super frustrated. So my rules are instant death right at the start, I skip. If I get trolled, I skip. And if there's just like a wall of bad guys, I skip. And hidden deaths, I skip. You know, like a thwomp that you can't see. And I'm pretty much trapped already, ain't I? You fucking jerk. Alright. And then there's this. Oh my god, what's going on here? Well, I don't know, that doesn't kinda... I don't think that counts. Technically speaking. It's just a really poorly designed level. Oh shit. I'm also supposed to be doing my laundry, so I'm not sure. I think the pipe is as far as I can get here. Yeah, okay. How is that supposed to happen? Where am I supposed to go? Toss that up there. What am I supposed to do here? I don't get it. Right. What? Makes no sense. Okay, so I'm supposed to grab that star, but how the hell am I supposed to get that star? That's the other thing too, like, I don't really appreciate levels where you have to die in order to figure out what to do. Yeah, I can't get that. That was nice. Kind of gives you a little hint that there's a lock there. I just miss, like, really good platforming levels, you know? This one seems alright so far. Down, right? No, just regular coins. Where the hell are these coins? These red ones. I have no idea what the hell that just said. He obviously has a key. Do I really need to collect coins, though? A secret way to get that without having to crawl all over the place. No, that's not. There's one. Alright. That was pretty good. I like that one. It's creative. And I have to do a little bit of a chore. So, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Had a little bit more to do than I expected. I'm gonna go ahead and start that one. Elven Caves. That's pretty good. So, I don't know. I'll probably be on about another hour. Take out my dog. And, get some lunch. And, probably drive yet this afternoon. Alright, so what's going on here? Some Japanese stuff. Japanese stuff. Oh, a troll. Yeah. Okay. We'll just wait, I guess. All right, I'm done. Okay. It's gonna be like a maze or something. Me. Ooh. Don't need them. Yeah, do I want to go up there? Will this work? No, it won't. But it will work on the wall. Well, no, because the other guy's gonna be back. See? Shit. Damn, I thought I could bounce. Oh, there we go. Got it. Okay. Now. Chain reaction something or other here. Fuck. trying to get it in there. That's what he said. I think I should still be alright right here. Alright, so what's going on here? Some bitch-ass ghosts. I can't freaking do anything with. There's no... God damn it. A flag would have been nice somewhere in there. He's been pretty good with the arrows. I'm not sure... Not sure what the one arrow was. Oh shit. Decent level, it's just a lot of like traps and shit. I take it I'm gonna have to go like back and forth. How did I get up there before? There we go. What the hell? There we go. Well, boy, don't want to be down there, that's for sure. Don't want to get hit, I should say. Okay. Let's see. Something here? No. Got that. Okay, so I should probably go down. Doesn't seem like there's no other choice. It wants me to go down again. he's doing better. But there's this other door. How do I get that? No idea. Use them as like steps or something here. Might have the right idea, but I'm not sure. This is gonna get me killed. Man, is there a power up somewhere? The Enderman, 333, thank you for your follow. Welcome to the TARDIS. I'm trying to figure out how to get this trampoline up here. Yeah. Alright, I died enough on that one. It was good, but... I don't know. What is this now? I don't even know why they continue to let people put like their own sounds and they don't get uploaded. Where am I supposed to go here? Figures. Anyway, yeah, Nintendo removes them when you upload them, so I'm not sure what the deal is, why they even still allow it. Oh my god. Go, Goomba, Goomba, Vile. Whoa. Okay, I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go here. This way? Then where? What? Oh my god. Crazy bastard. Are you here now? Well, thanks for being here. I appreciate it. I didn't know those boots could do that. So, how do I get out of this one and into the other one? Okay. This is kind of some backwards shit right here. I need to dump that boot, I guess. I do not appreciate having to die to figure out what to do. Man. This level has potential. Oh my god, it's so annoying. Alright. I need to, like, dump this boot before I go down. The exit is nigh. Whip through the rest of these here. I mean, come on. Super Mario 64 Star 1-1. Yeah, we'll see about that. It's difficult, says the comment. Okay. Well. Oh! There was a lot of them there. Let's try this again. Oops. Alright, just go down. Oh, that didn't work. Let's see where they go. They probably swing back. Yeah, they do. Oh, there was a flag. Can I get back to it? I want that flag. Never good, that'll do me. Not quite sure what's going on here. Dude. That should have been like on the easy, like, challenge. I'm not even sure what that was. I'm assuming Pipe is like, you know, 6 years old. Alright, Like a Boss by Honeybutt. Alright, Honeybutt. Well. Trolling doesn't get me anywhere. Kaizo blocks. Fuck that shit. Alright. Show me what's going on here. Is he gonna blow up? Thank you. So what's in here? Just a coin. This does not make this interesting, like, at all. What the hell's he thinking? Freaking Japanese, I swear to God. What are you honking at me for? Oh, damn it. So close. Yeah, a 3-year-old from Japan. You'd think the Japanese would make some quality levels, but they don't. I mean, they don't. I don't get it. So far, I find Canadians the Americans and the Germans make the best levels. Hello, salty pasta. I don't think I like salty pasta. I like cheesy pasta. What does this comment say? This level is garbage. That's what it says. I'm not kidding. Now will he come back up? So he comes back up, so there's a... Oh, what? Are you kidding me? He came back up. But there's no ground. I like tomato sauce. Well, I'm about headed with this level. I don't taste a lot of salt though in it. Do I eat it? I guess I'm just not thinking about it, maybe. I had a very salty Bloody Mary yesterday, which I didn't quite appreciate. Level is pure trash. Well, there's obviously a ground there, right? So who says I can't just run across this? Oh, it was so close. Probably because of the subject matter. Alright, this is it. This is it. I'm gonna finish this piece of shit. Oh! That's the mistake I made last time. I can't jump, I just gotta go straight. I just gotta keep running. Alright, that's it. My right eye is starting to twitch, that's how crappy this level is. Just random noises and shit. Like, don't put a buzzer in there when it, like, has absolutely nothing to do with anything whatsoever. Oh, are you kidding me? Well, you can only put... Oh my god. I mean, you can only put so much in. I was watching somebody's stream last night, and he ran into two very laggy levels where there was so much garbage, so much shit stacked into the level, that it slowed way the fuck down. And I had never seen that before. Like, can you imagine just going along and, like, trying to do your thing and trying to, like, go fast and, like, all of a sudden, it's like, it lags. That's gotta suck. And I hope I never come across one. So glad to be done with this one. Oh, just wanna stop. Hey! I got a new record. How about that? Mixed Up, Zelda Fan 14. Oh shit. Flaming Chiefs. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, so I just gotta run. I just gotta make a run for it. Give me something. I'll take that, I guess. Well, Fire Flower does me no good here. Top of those. Let's see what's going on here. No, he just bounces on top of it. Big ass Bowser coming. Oh shit. Let's go for it. I haven't built a level in like 8 months. I just got done deleting like 7 of mine off the server. I haven't built a level actually since, yeah, since I started streaming. I don't know if I should star that one or not. I mean, I guess it wasn't like pure garbage. Could have been worse. So, there's like a lot of stuff. A lot of updates since the last time I built the level. A lot of things I haven't used yet. Coins, keys. Alright. Thought I'd never see a Flappy Bird level again. But I guess I did, and I don't want to. Hey, this looks kind of cool. A rare Super Mario Bros. 3 themed level. Thump thump. Thump thump. Thump thump. What is that there for? Nothing. It's aesthetics. Can't go that way. Yeah, it is. Nintendo said that they actually thought that nope, I guess it's not right. Nintendo thought it would be like the most widely used, and as it turns out, it's the least used aesthetic, or I mean skin. I think I have to reset this or something. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. No clue. None. Okay, so there's something that's supposed to go down that conveyor belt. Yes, I don't care if I get hit. And on the trampoline, but what? And what is this pipe for? Oh, because it's gonna raise the cannon up. But I have no idea. does nothing. Killing the Thwomp does nothing. I'm so confused. Ah! Yes? There we go. Woohoo! Alright. Oh, got another one? Well, I guess I'll just do the same thing. Oh, shit. Definitely not the level I expected when I started this. All right! Wolfish here. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the TARDIS. We are 997 followers away from giving away some free canned fruit. So, you know. Getting close, but no cigar. So this has done nothing for me here. Oh, I'm supposed to go on top. Gotcha. Down, now over. Did it work? Yes, no, I don't know. Shit. I don't think it did. Check flag. I don't think I'm gonna get to viewer levels today. I'm sorry. I'm only playing for like another 25 minutes and shit. Yeah, if I ever play viewer levels, I'll usually put it in the title of my stream, but it's not gonna happen today. I haven't played this in like 2, maybe 3 months, so I'm kind of just kind of catching up on some of the, well, I already caught up on the event levels, event courses, and now I'm just doing a Mario challenge here, and gotta hurry up, so I'm gonna miss it. But you can definitely add to the list, and you follow along to the channel. If there's a next time, I will get to it next time. I missed it, didn't I? Well, wait a minute. Oh, shit. I did. Yeah, I wasn't fast enough. Gotta be super fast. Oh, shit. Keep on tossing it. I gotta drop it. I'm gonna time out. This could go on forever. Not moving fast enough. I don't know how to move fast enough through there without getting killed. Somebody drew a picture of a crab or something. See? Shit. I was moving like too fast. I wanted to jump through there. Normally I would have skipped it with these many deaths, but I want to finish this one. I'm trying to get ahead of it. Damn. Close. Oh, come on, dude. Yeah, some things I tend to forget. Oh. Alright. Come on, let's stay ahead of this thing. Alright, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah! Yeah, buddy. Do I get anything for that? Coins? Yay, coins. Oh, I just reset it! Oh, no. Oh, no. Alright, don't reset it. That comment says that somebody farted. Alright. Oh shit. Now I gotta do that one part all over again. Tim. I like how he's got, like, secret one-ups floating around. Gonna get. Okay, well, I pretty much mastered that. Maybe I should take a stroll here. So it's gonna be up, up, and then down at least for now. Down, down. What the hell? What? It didn't even do anything. It did nothing. What the fuck? Oh no! Alright, I'm done. I've died way too many times. I usually do like three and then I'll skip, but I gave them the benefit of the doubt. Okay. Shit. Whoa, boy. What the hell? How do I get up there? Okay. Come on. Come on. Take me to your door. What the hell? Okay. It's like simple, but a pain in the ass at the same time. Not a lot of time on the clock either. Shit. I'm gonna like die a million times on this one, I know it. Come on. Come on, get over here. I got all the time in the world for this shit. Shit! He's gonna kill me. It would have been absolutely fine without having a timer run down from 25 seconds or whatever. Jesus Christ. I mean, it's hard enough without that pressure. Boy. Come on. Ah, shit. Forget it. Well, doesn't seem like, oh, instant death, instant skid. Doesn't seem like anything's changed. How far can I take this? Oh boy. Well, I guess that's that. Oh. Alright, we can do this. Just don't go all the way to the end. For me. Well, 15 minutes or death or finishing this challenge, whichever comes first. Total and complete death. Oh boy, what the hell? I have a feeling I should not step on those skulls. And I'm not gonna take no piper nor door. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, what the hell is this? What the hell? Okay, well, I can't take the door, clearly. Shit. I'm gonna try to get into that pipe. Damn it. I'll admit, there's a lot less bullshit levels than there used to be. Pipe kills me. What the fuck? Fuck this. Man, Japanese people suck. There we go. Jesus. Run over. Come on. See ya. Yoshi sacrifice. R.I.P. Yoshi. He always comes back. Alright. Halfway through with still more than 50 lives, as far as I'm concerned. Still in pretty good shape. Alright, great. So now we gotta pick one. Top, middle, or bottom? Fantastic. Let's go for the middle. You fucking asshole. Or bitch, whatever you are. I made a, made a level where you get to kind of like choose your own adventure. So you had choices, but none of them led to a freaking dead end or death. I mean, be freaking fair. Shit. Okay, that. This shouldn't have not been. This should have been like in the easy. That should have been an easy challenge. I still don't even have a record. I thought that would have had a record. Chain Hammer Trouble. Dude, why are you bouncing so high? Does he usually bounce that high on those? Like, I had, like, no control. Shit. Yeah, I'll take that. Some control here. I don't know if I want to go down a pipe. Go down a pipe and that's more shit to play. Kinda need that guy. I don't need that though. Is he gonna? Shit. There we go. What a freaking mess. What? I don't know if I want to do this. If I die here, that's it. I mean, well, this will be my third death anyway. I'm gonna keep doing this shit. No way. Yes. Take that. Wow. It was like little that lasted. So there's like a star in here or something. Nothing. Hey, well, there's thwomps up there. And a pipe. Shit. Kind of wanted to beat that one. But rules are rules. What the hell? What is this? This doesn't even make any sense. Probably get on top of those. Let's see. Yep. Back down. Where is it? Whoa! Nothing over here. So I need to take a pipe. Let's try this again. Weird. Now there's like not one there at all. Is that a flag? Okay. I want to get underneath one of these guys. Whoa! I thought that that would have killed him. I don't even want to play this one anymore. I'm not gonna last here, am I? That's where I need to go. Guess we're gonna find out. Oh, you bitch. Is this it? I don't know if there's a ground there or not. God, this level is a hot frickin' mess. Well, now I don't know where I'm going here. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. There's like no linear path at all. A big fucking guessing game. Oh, nothing up there. Let's see where this goes. Nothing. That's it. Guess that was kind of cool in a way. Alright. Let's get back to it here. Don't know if I still need this. Why are there arrows? Whoa! This is not where I want to be. Back in here and see if I can get some more one-ups and stuff. I'm gonna get us that. That's all that's left. Well, better than nothing, I guess. Okay, so I don't want to go down pipes. I don't think I'm done with pipes. Oh, what? my stuff get trapped. Fuck that. Okay. Whatever. This isn't gonna last very long. Try this again. Where am I here? Go down here? No, I guess not. I think I just got myself trapped. There's no way through here. What a load of shit that level is. What's all the- give me something else aside all these Japan- instant death. Doesn't work out for me very well either. God. Get me something like decent to play with. None of this Japanese bullshit. That's why I don't play this game very often. What the hell? I thought glitches weren't allowed in games anymore. I'm not beating a game by glitches that I'm not even familiar with. Some Japanese shit. I want that. What? That didn't work that time. I have no idea what I did the first time. No idea what I did that first time. It just did it, like, automatically. I have no idea what it did. I pressed, like, different buttons now and... get it. Thought I could spin jump on top of them. Clearly not. Nope, I don't know. It did it automatically the first time, and now, like, whatever I do, it's not working. Tips, tricks. There we go. I don't know what to give that one. I don't know if I should start that one or not. Mario number one! It's got a lot of stars. Ah, man. I don't know. I didn't like it. Seven left. Give up. Man, there's a whole lot of traps in here. But no, I don't give up. That was cheesing at its best. New record. Exercise level. It's German. Okay. Take a hit. Okay. There's no going, so I'll go here. Jump on top of him and shit. This is... there's way too much shit going on here. Am I supposed to... kill him? God, there's way too much shit going on here. Fuck this. Well, I can't go down that pipe. Fuck that. Million fucking things flying at your face. Oh, instant death. Oh, we're back to the Japanese shit. Give it another try. Take it, I'm supposed to catch the Yoshi before it falls. I shouldn't. Forget it. I shouldn't have to die to figure out what to do. That's gonna be like one of my new rules that I add. What? What? I'll do it one more time. Got it. Plus a one up out of it. Make the record. Close, but no cigar. Five left. The fuck? Another 10-second one. Is this the same guy? Oh, fuck that. Die, ba-bomb, fabric. Wait, what? I expected it. I guess I just was too close. see where that goes. Nope. Can't quite get up there. What? It's obviously some kind of puzzle. Not sure what to do here. I need that to shoot off at that bomb. But I don't know how to... There's a P-switch. Okay. Should do that. Somewhere. Oh, should I just follow this thing? Yes, I guess I should. I don't know what all those doors were for over there. But this is where I really want to be anyway. Do I trust it? Ah, you put one of those stupid ass... Ah, you jerk. I hate the jumping up from a falling platform. It was like a cool idea the first time I saw it, but some people just abuse the hell out of that shit. I gotta blow my nose. That flag should have been like right here, in my opinion. Did I get anything out of these? What's in here? Nothing. Oh, I thought I'd be able to make it. Alright, this is gonna be the last one. I'm gonna skip it. Oh shit. What just happened? Boy, I don't know what the hell is going on here, like at all. Retro gaming machine. Oh, I should blow my nose. played a level like this already. Just repetitive. Been done before many times. Pac-Man. So now we're gonna get a Pac-Man. Let's see if his Pac-Man's any better than mine. Well, that just happened. Well, they're on a set track, so if I just keep that in mind. At least I put, like, power pellets in mine. This is a little... Oh, shit. I don't know. I had power pellets in mine, and it wasn't, it was more maze-like in that box. Because not everybody can be like me. Now, it sucks that I have to go through this stupid shooting thing again. Troopers. Alright. Well, sir, on a set path. That's all I have to keep in mind. How do I... Oh, I see what I have to do. Oh, I have to try to hit it. That would help. Climber? I never played Climber, so I have no idea what the hell this is gonna be like. Pretty much like the... It was just like the one where I had to get the costume to begin with. Well, we're already playing Mario. Classic Mario. Frogger. Is there a Frogger one? Oh. I guess. Whatever works. What the hell? This ain't no Frogger. This is bullshit. Oh, there goes that. Shit. He's gotta put some flags in this level, dude. I don't want to have to go through all these again. Although, I did hit a flag. I didn't even realize I had a flag. Alright. Fair enough. Take that complaint back. There's gotta be, like, a pattern here. Shit. There's no pattern. Ah, damn it. Plus, I don't even know which pipe to go down. They all could lead to the same one, maybe? I don't know. Like, I'm sitting here in my head trying to think, like, there could have been, like, a better way to represent Frogger than this. Shit happens. Ooh, jeez. Oh, I hate when I can't cover my mouth. God. Middle one. Super Mario Brothers. Oh god, excuse me. One second. Alright. Sorry about that. I'm gonna keep sneezing. It's allergies, man. Alright, that was kind of fun. Parts of it got annoying, but... Definitely that was the first time I've seen somebody try a Frogger. Plus I got... Oh, it's... Oh, I'm the first one to clear it. Four more to go. Fire and ice. I've seen many levels called fire and ice before. Shit. Damn it! I'm kinda confused right now. As to what the fuck is going on. What the hell? I don't like this one. I just don't like it. Halberd, Revenge of Meta Knight? No? Nothing? Where the hell am I? Just wait. Well, so much for the one-ups. That was alright. I mean, it wasn't, like, extremely crappy, I guess, to start. Oh, freaking allergies. I should mute this. Three more to go, we're in good shape. I just totally missed what this one was called. So now it's gonna be a surprise. Something about a cube. Shit. Shit! Cube 2 Hypercube sci-fi film. Is it really necessary? Shit! It's just a guessing game. Like, he knows the path. I don't fucking know the path. I'm not gonna die a million times to figure out what the path is. Well, that's not high enough. The whole frickin' level. Oh my god, I don't want to. Gotta take a break in 5 minutes. I thought I'd be done by now. Could be 400 seconds of jumping on freaking shit. Great. Mother! Yeah, I don't want no stupid ass costume. I'm gonna get stuck, ain't I? Ten seconds. I guess that's not the way to go. Where the hell is it? What? Hell, there was a spike in. Fuck this. A bunch of noise. No, skip it. That's a shame. That's like, hell's she thinking? Try to be all Japanese with her levels. Blocks. Let's see what's in here. Anything worthwhile? Of course not. Well, that's nice. No, that gets me nowhere. It's the pipe it is. Some freaking power-ups in your level, dude. Help brother out. I need a P-switch. Or, no, I just need this. If I can get back up there. Shit. I'm gonna time out. Or that's gonna happen. Get rid of this tickle in my nose. Alright. I gotta take a break. All right. I'm back. I won't be able to like hear anything because I have to keep my headphones off to listen for a few things to occur in my area. Hey, look at that, a power up, and I'm about to lose it. Fuck. I wonder what the hell could be in there. I'm done with this one. Liberty. I don't even freaking know. What the shit? Alright. Gotta think this one through. That's a trap. That's not really a trap. I can go down here. That's a trap. That's a trap. Those are all traps. Where there's a question block, those are traps. Except for that question block, that one is not a trap. Is it? No, it's not. That's a trap. That's a trap. It was kind of easy to figure out. Didn't have to put the wavy shit in there. It wasn't necessary. Would've been just as difficult. Definitely not 4 out of 5 stars difficulty on that one. That's more like 2 out of 5. Two more to go. What the fuck? Instant deaths. Maybe this is gonna come back to haunt me, isn't it? Piece of shit. Whoa. I don't, I'm not sure what the hell I'm supposed to do. I guess I'm gonna get to this point. Forget it. Straightforward level, we'll see about that, Chris. Say. Sure, I haven't beaten the level yet, but what I have played is a bunch of Mario. Okay. This is not a straightforward level. It's got like a million fucking things going on. Oh, don't know. Getting close. Getting close to... Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. bother. This is so not a straightforward level at all. Not by any means. It's a hot mess. Well, I thought we'd be able to finish this challenge, but that's clearly not going to happen. I don't even know when the last time I successfully finished one of these was. Oh, that does nothing for me. What am I supposed to do here? Baby Mario. Well, that's one I haven't unlocked yet. Come on, damn it. What the fuck? I wanted to ditch the boot. And that didn't work. And there's a coin to collect in here, too. Following arrows here. Let's watch these doors. Shit. Where was I supposed to go with that? There's no sense in skipping. I'm not gonna finish this challenge. Not today. What the hell? I'm gonna skip it. It had potential. I don't know what the fuck's going on there. Fuck. Set up at least. Can't complain about that. Some of these power ups in there for us. Shit. Ugh, so close. Hello. Realist patio. Realist patio. Or float your boat. Normally I have headphones, but I don't have them on right now. So I'm trying to listen for some other things going on around my house currently. I can take that. Yeah, I take it. I have to go back. Yes. To somewhere. Where? I don't know yet. Back in here, maybe? I don't think so. I can go inside any of those. I'm not sure what I'm doing. Oh, this way. Oh, frick. Okay, we'll take that. We'll take that coin. Three more coins to go. It's kind of turning into a little bit of a maze here. Whoa. Go in there. Probably can't go in there either. Oh shit, what the hell? What? Aw, what? That's it. That's it. I quit. Don't give a shit. We are all done, so considering how often I do not play, might be back, probably about another month, seems to be how it goes. So until whenever.